She might like the vibrating.
She's trying to figure out what kind of critter is causing it to happen.
Fox is just like, I am so glad I'm not on that. Look at her.
She's a really cool cat. She's yeah. not afraid of things. I put the heat on.
Here comes this. Deb, turn the vibrations off since Mist is there.
Well, they're bathing. Filming? Does it make your ears tickle?
She's in a hunting mode.
It's okay. It's okay.
The fox is still staring at them.
Back to bathing.
Why is Spumoni trying to eat it?
She feels that there's a bump in there, and surely it's a mouse that's heating things up and vibrating. No.
What, a mouse having a stroke?
They just know that there's a bump underneath something, and that it was moving. That's all they know.